Hello, my name is Christian Wolter from TradeVola, and today I want to present some details related to our options video tutorial. In the last weeks we got a lot of questions related to the content and what are the basics, what you need to know before you can start, or if it's related to any broker, and to make sure that you really understand what is included in our video tutorials and what you will learn and what is needed before you start. I want to give you some more details related to the option video tutorial. It's divided in four different units. In total, there's 12 hours video tutorial. So you get a handout, you get this 12 hours of recording. And what is very important for the beginning, you also have for the first 2-3 months access to all our webinars, 2 webinars each week with live trades in option. And I think this is the most important thing. So you can always see if what you learn in theory, you can already use it for first live trades for practical reasons. And I think this is a very important step to continue learning a little bit faster than when you only study with the video tutorials itself. Because I myself learned it really from the live trades and from the doing itself. Of course, all the mistakes I had to pay with real money, and I would like to help you to prevent this or to not do all these mistakes in at least in live trades. So like I said, 4 trades, 4 units, and in these 4 units, in the first unit, we will make sure that you choose the right platform, the right broker. Both video tutorials are all for different brokers available, like Interactive Broker or TradeStation. So you can tell us which platform, which broker you use, and you will get the right video tutorial for it. And other than this, what is also important is the basics for option trading itself. So we will show you long call, long put, short call, short put. These 4 types are the base of all option strategies. So if you understand the concept of these 4 different option strategies, it's easy, or it's a basic to understand all the other ones as well. So this is part of the first unit, and then we will have a look at the details for the second unit. Yeah, the second unit and as well as the first unit also will discuss chance risk ratio. Because this is something what makes option trading really special. You can calculate in most of the option strategies what is your maximum risk and what is your maximum profit, and then you build a chance risk ratio with the probability that a trade will be profitable. It's really easy maths, and you can really do a calculation. With a stock trade, of course, you might have a limit and you might have a stop loss, but nobody knows if the stop loss will be really reached, or if there's a gap and you have to sell it to a different price. So in options, that makes a big difference to your equity trading, that you can calculate this before you enter a trade, and normally there's no change in this calculation after you're invested. So in the second, we will also discuss other factors like implied volatility, option, open interest, all these important important numbers before you're entering a trade. We will show you which strategy you should use in which market situation before we also go to unit 3. Where we discuss really how to generate every month a regular income only with collecting premium from credit spreads or selling options or even covered call, and also a very easy dividend strategy. Because the main fact, I think I said it in the beginning, if you're already an equity trader or you have an equity portfolio, you can easily get 8 to 10% more performance per year only by using options next to your stock trading. So it can generate premium for entering a stock trade. You can also get a regular premium for so-called covered calls. And you can see even in unit 3, so after 6 hours, you should be able to trade easy strategies. And also, like I said, in the webinar, you will see all this information with really live trades, what we did on the same day. And if you can't join the webinars, there's also a recording every Tuesday and Thursday where you can see all the details of the webinar itself. It will be uploaded normally half an hour after the webinar, so it's always up to date, because with most strategies or with most newsletters, what I saw, main issue is that you never get the same entry price and then also not the same exit price, because he publishes it one day later after he entering a trade. And all these things we try really to avoid, that everything what you use here you can easily implement in your own strategies. So that's the main thing about the unit 3. Also how to adapt your risk, or how to change positions where you might see that it's going against you, because you can also repair strategies if you realize you choose the wrong strike price or the wrong expiration date. And these are all facts what all discussed in the first 3 units, and also how to change them later. In unit 4, we want to talk about earnings and also exit scenarios. And what is, I think, for every new option trader very important to have like a manual, a handout where you can check earnings are coming next week. The trend for the moment is going up. We have a very high implied volatility. There's a good open interest. And all these facts will lead you at the end to one or two strategies which you can use. Of course, you can also discuss these ideas then in our webinars with us, or like email us. But I think it's important from all the different strategies what you will learn in option trading to know in which scenario, which strategies are the most useful. At the end, it always depends also how much risk you wanna take. But the main target should be that we teach you what is the right chance risk ratio, like what I said, what will be part of unit 1 and unit 2. And then to have really a manual to make not so many mistakes in the beginning. And I think all these informations combined with the handout and with the webinar itself will really make you a professional option trader. And like I already said, even if you're just trading stocks and you just want to make a few settings combined with your stock trading, then option can really help you to increase your performance from 8 to 10% per year. And also for like scenarios where the market will crash, you have a few tools how option can really help you to not have such a big drawdown, and to make sure that you're not going too deep in loss, because with options you can have a really fixed stop loss even if there's a gap situation. And all these information might be really useful to use for you in your equity portfolio. If there's any question, or if there was anything what I missed in the explanation, feel free to contact us via email or via phone. We are happy to give you more information. And the last thing, because this question also came quite frequently, if you don't have any broker, if you don't have a platform yet, we will give you a demo login for TradeStation, for the Trader Workstation, so that you can try. You don't need to open an account in the beginning. I think even simulated trading will help you to understand and get the knowledge to become an option trader. Thank you very much, and hope to see you soon.